Very good. Congrats on winning. You're welcome. Yeah, I know. So we've got some time together. How can I help you? I get it. It chopped for me for a second. What upsets you? One more time. You think about what? So look, I think it's about perspective, right? I think the reason that I'm able to focus is that I keep things very binary, right? You know, outside of the most extreme things, health of my family, I try to remind myself, whether it's friendships or back when I was dating, relationships, or I put them in the proper perspective. So I think the bigger thing for you is to categorize both the things that are going on and put them in the proper bucket. Both the studying for what you're trying to become and questioning yourself if that's really what you want, and as your lack of focus at times just a subtle indicator that you're doing this because you think it's the right thing to do, or you were told to do this, or you've always thought you were gonna do this, but now that you're here, you don't actually wanna do it? Or do you just value, you know, these relationships or other things that are running through your mind even more than your career or your, you know, the things that you're focused on? So I think it's being honest with yourself that your brain and your emotions are going in a different direction than what you think on paper is the thing that you're supposed to do. And I actually think you need to accept that instead of fighting that. I think you need to question why that's happening more so than, well, I need to stay focused, I've got a lot of studying to do to become this. You gotta really break down those two things. And I think, and you know what's funny, is I think you know that. I think you don't need me to tell you that. It's just, you know, sometimes it helps hearing it from another voice, right? Like, I think the thing that has always worked for me is that it's been crystal clear for me what I'm trying to do, and I've had everything in the right places mentally, and then it's enabled me to go very fast, which really matters. So, do you agree with what I'm saying?